Teens who spend too much time sitting could be at greater risk for depression. Researchers in London found 12-year-olds who spend an hour a day in light activity, like walking or doing chores, was linked to a 10% reduction in depressive symptoms at age 18. Researchers also found any physical activity that cuts time spent sitting down is beneficial.